It's Cora
and Gracie,
and we're here and we're going to teach you the Ballet 1 warm-up.
You can do this once a week to help improve your strength.
Yep. So grab a chair as a bar and let's get started. Okay, we're going to start first position. Ready? Switch sides and we're ready to do the other side. First position. Now we're going to do tendus. We're going to do 8, 4, 2. Okay?
Seven, eight,
seven, seven, seven,
round de jambes, we're gonna do four slow, four fast, and then backwards slow, backwards fast. Okay? Do some releves. So we're just gonna go down 5, 6, 7, 8 and then up. Okay, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8.
All right, next we're gonna be doing jumps. So we're gonna do 4 in first position, 4 in second, 4 again in first, and then 4 in second.
Awesome.
Okay, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Nice.
Awesome. Okay, we're gonna do our little across the floor movement. You can do this in your house wherever there's a space. We're just gonna demo it for you real quick. Remember your front bat ma, back bat ma. So Gracie, go ahead.
Okay, then we're gonna have arms out to the sides. We're gonna go front and back, step front and back.
And then once you get to the end, you're gonna turn around and do it the other way.
Opposite. So right front, back, back.
Awesome, okay. And then the next thing we're gonna do across the floors is we're gonna do our shiné prep, where we open and close. We can look with our heads to the side and front and side and front, and then do it the other way and just do that across the floor. And then if you're ready, you can try a real shiné. Remember your prep. You can just leave your arms like that and remember to spot. Awesome.